the stars. And around them are planets. And there are people that live on them, just like us.
How can one live on a flicker of light?
From Earth, Triskelion's three suns are just a flicker of light. Actually, this is the darkest planet I've ever seen.
Dark? But all is lighted. Here, the chambers.
The thralls have no freedom, Shahna. You don't think or do anything but what the providers tell you.
What else would one do?
Love, for one thing.
What is love?
Love is the most important thing on Earth, especially to a man and a woman.
Oh, we do have mates. When it is time to increase the herd, my provider will select one for me.
On Earth, we select our own mate. Someone we care for. On Earth, men and women live together, help each other, make each other happy.
I do not think your words are allowed.
All right. All right. Tell me about the providers. What do they look like? Where do they live?
I have never seen them, but they are said not to be like us. They stay in...
Stop it. Stop it! I'm responsible! I need to talk! Stop it! You're killing her! Punish someone, punish me! Please.
Is that what you humans call compassion? It is interesting, but it has no value here. You present many interesting aspects, Captain, but you must learn obedience. Then you will be an excellent thrall.
It's all right. You can stop crying now, Shahna. It's all right.
You risk bringing their anger on yourself. Why did you do it?
It's the custom of my people to help one another when we're in trouble.
Is this also helping?
You could call it that.
Please, help me once again. I did not know it could be like this between people. Is it always so in the place you come from?
Captain, you do indeed present many surprises. Because you have amused the providers, there will be no punishment. Return to your quarters.